Hey everyone, this is Richard from Day Zero Gamer doing an unboxing today of three Assassin's Creed figures. So this is kind of in honor of Assassin's Creed 3. Tracked down pretty much each one of these and thought it'd be kind of cool to just open them up, take a look at them, and again, just kind of do it in honor of the third game. So we have Ezio from Part 2, Ezio from Brotherhood, and Ezio from Revelations. So the first one, let's actually just take a look at it. So here's one from Assassin's Creed 2. And this is actually full game special edition from Asia. And it's his black costume. And let's just open it up, take a look at it. So it's a different collector's edition than the one we had here in the US. It's not the GameStop one that had the tin and all that. So little bit different, but thought it'd be kind of neat to look at it anyway, since it is from Assassin's Creed 2. So here's the statue. And just so everybody can see, here's the contents of inside the package. Came with the game and a bonus DVD. So no soundtrack or art book or anything like that. But the reason I picked it up is for the figure. So here it is. Let's crack it open. Pretty cool. So on the bottom, you can see Assassin's Creed 2. Black costume here. Very nice. You can take a look at the face. Looks good. Very cool. All right, let's take a look at Brotherhood. So Ezio rocking his white costume this time. Pretty cool box with some art in the back, and looks like he just comes. There's this little twist tie in the back here. Okay. Oh, there's two actually. Free his leg. Okay. So here we go. Here's the Brotherhood one. Very cool. Same kind of theme. He actually looks a little bit taller, so that's kind of cool. And let's do Revelations. Same kind of style, there's the art in the back. And looks like, yep, there are two twist ties again. This one actually looks much bigger than the other two. His leg again. Okay. Exact same style. And there he is from Revelations. So, what I wanted to do is take a quick look. Here's the face. We looked at it before. Pretty cool. I mean, the detail on the costume is pretty awesome. Face looks pretty decent. I did notice this one's kinda iffy. I don't know if you can see it, but looks like he has some dark eyeliner or something like that. But apart from that, the costume looks great. Nice detail there. And the third one, old Ezio. Very cool. So there we have it. Pretty awesome if people are into collecting, especially Assassin's Creed stuff. Encourage you to try to track them down and add them to your collection. There we go. Alrighty, so here we go. We got three Assassin's Creed 3 steelbooks to give away. First one, second one, bam! So, I'm gonna give away this guy today, this guy a week from today, and then this guy a week from that. So, today, next week, Assassin's Creed 3's release date. So, and this guy, here's what you're gonna do. Go ahead and leave a comment below. Let us know what your favorite Assassin's Creed game is. Then, a week from today, on October 23rd, we're gonna go ahead and tweet that YouTube winner's name. So it's going to be at DayZeroGamer. Make sure you follow at DayZeroGamer on Twitter. Otherwise, you're not going to know if you won. And if you do win, here's what you got to do. Just go ahead and private message us on YouTube with your first and last name and mailing address, and we're going to go ahead and respond with a delivery confirmation number of the package because we got to make sure we get this to you. If you don't win, you got two more shots. So remember, next week and then the week after. And there we go. Best of luck to everybody who enters.